Welcome to How to Do Topics channel. If you are new here, consider subscribing. Today we are going to take a look how to set up Magnavox 8 devices, universal remote control to TV and other devices with auto code search. Note, you will need to buy batteries for your remote control because most of them do not come with batteries, so make sure to know what type of batteries that you need before buying them. After unpacking your Magnavox universal remote control and installing two AAA batteries on it. Step 1. Manually turn on your device. You need to do this first step in order for this method to work. Note information: find the location of the OK key on your universal remote control but do not press it yet. You will need to press it quickly in step 5. Step 2. Press and release the device key that you wish to program, such as TV, VCR, DVD, cable, satellite, CD, audio, or game. Step 3. Press and hold the set key until the indicator light shines. Then release the key. The indicator light blinks once and remains on. Step 4, point the remote control toward the device, then press and release the power key. The universal remote control will start searching automatically your device's code. The indicator light will start blinking. Important note, it may blink many times before reaching your device's code, so please be patient. Step 5, as soon as your device turns off, press the OK key to save the code. If you wait longer before pressing the OK key, it will go to the next code. You will have to start over from step 1. Step 6, turn on the device with the universal remote control that you just programmed by pressing the power key, then check the other keys of your remote control to see if they work properly. If the other buttons work, therefore you are done. Congratulations. If they do not work, start over from step 1 or try different methods. Note information, to program your other devices, follow the above steps for any of your other devices. This universal remote control is Magnavox universal remote control that can control up to 8 different devices at a time, such as TV, VCR, DVD, cable, satellite, CD, audio, or game. If your universal remote control is RCA, Trisonic, Philips, or GE, we have some videos on those remotes in our channel. Check through our channel, you will find them. We will put the important links down below. We hope that this video helps you. Thanks for watching it. Do not forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe down below. Bye.